I love what Cesare Ragazzi Laboratories is doing to create natural looking hair for people who want to look and feel like they're in a luxurious hair commercial. Here's a closer look at what this Italian-based laboratory is doing to create cutting-edge tools for hair replacement and simulation. We're here in Bologna, Italy, where the Cesare Ragazzi company has built the reality of creating the illusion and the function of the most beautiful head of hair once someone has lost their hair.
CNC, a breakthrough in the treatment of hair loss.
Let me take you through the entire factory and laboratory to show you behind the scenes, from the hair to the injection to the skin membrane that is breathable, creating a perfect head of hair without compromise. Step one has started after you've been in a licensed salon or clinic that has taken parameters. The parameters come with a series of specifications right down to the size of your hair matching and integrating into whatever hair you have or what hair you had prior to your hair loss.
The consultant maps out the client's scalp and creates a replica mold.
A resin base is made first on the head that gives the ability to truly create the outer parameter or the full head of the hair loss area that we are trying to replicate. We then do a plaster Paris mold to match the identical process, building two levels of performance to give you the ability to have perfection of the same site that you had one time in your life, to look yourself and to live your life with a natural looking growing head of hair. And I'm going to show you more. Now is where it really gets exciting. Now it is sent to Bologna, all of the details and registration of your particular hair system is recorded forever. Then it is put into this scanner. The scanner reads every movement on your head, everything that has been taken by the parameter to give that exact fit. It is then fed into a software program that represents the carving and contouring of your head as if you were right here in Bologna, having someone make something for you right on your head. All of this data goes into this machine that I want to take you into. It begins to carve out the absolute perfection of the skull, the head, the hair loss area, and it creates the closest simulation known to man or technology. Once this process is done, we're going to show you how the skin, breathable skin, becomes and is created right in the laboratory. Now a skin made out of a polymer with seven trademarked, patented ingredients. One, although they've shared with me, is silver salt that medically fights anything of any kind of infection, any kind of disease, of any portion on the scalp. They take this mold and they paint onto the 3D dimension a complete layer of skin in the color that matches the skin tone of the individual who this system is being created for. Is that amazing?
The polymer breathes and adapts to the wearer's body temperature.
There is the ability for you to sweat and perspire, and the air holes, there's actually breathable holes that allow the passage of your normal perspiration. I'm going to take you someplace that no one has really ever gone before, because there's only one place to see this kind of laboratory building a hair replacement system, a prosthetic for everything from a partial to a full head. There is a machine here at Cesare Ragazzi, the infrared spectrometer. Let's take a look how this machine works, and the professor works her magic in this process. All of the elements are tested here, and every material has a DNA, and they will check the skin to see the quality of the skin DNA, the very layer that's going to have the hair injected in that will relate onto your own growing hair or skin, and they check for its quality control. Does it have the quality that is going to be breathable and able to be worn every day 24/7? They've taken it to another level, a quality prosthetic level that someone can live in, a second layer of breathable skin with beautiful hair extended from it. Well, we've gone from the lab now to the hair, the most exciting part, especially if you're wearing it or working on it. It takes anywhere from 7 to 15 different ponytails, this is a ponytail, to be made into one hair system. Hair comes in different wave patterns. They will examine each ponytail to find from the many different donors that that hair matches what's going into the hair system. These ponytails are absolutely beautiful. All of this is virgin. Brazil wave pattern, beautiful hair. More straight, orient, that is beautiful. and
London
hair. So they use all these countries as uses of the wave pattern. So the hair quality is virgin. It's been checked in its DNA quality. So now let's go to find out whether it passes the test or not. What makes quality good hair? Well, there is no licensing, there is no agency that will say that this is quality hair in shipping overseas anywhere in the world. But at the Cesare Ragazzi company, every sample comes in, goes through this bath process to examine whether it is virgin. Number one, meaning it has no chemical, no processing, nothing has damaged that cuticle. So what she takes is healthy, beautiful hair, goes through the agitation of a shampoo to find out whether that cuticle is in the right direction so that the final result is that when it's injected into your hair, it is bouncy, it's natural, it's flowing, not tangling. Let's find out after these have been separated from the good and the bad, let's go to the good and find out what happens to these ponytails next. Where does all this hair go in the different lengths, and different color spectrums, and the different wave patterns, the different denures of the hair? That means the thin hair, medium, thick hair, all broken down into the most incredible inventory of the first quality virgin hair so that you, as a person wearing this hair, will look beautiful inside and out. One of the very important processes is selecting the individual's hair. The sample has been sent by the certified trained salon. They are checked by the experts in the area of what hair it falls in the base color line. Then she actually goes to the selection guide, another tool that the salon has, of whether it is thin, medium, or grosso, as they say in Italian, which is fuller hair. Once it's been identified, she goes to the inventory to select the perfect hair and series of colors necessary to make the best solution. Let's grab some of the hair that you'll pick for her. They will select a series of 6, 7, 8, 10, 15 ponytails. And once she has said, this is the right hair for that person, it goes into the next step, 39 steps to get to a beautiful head of hair so that you can live without compromise. Once that hair is made, the quality checked, it goes into the processing of blending. They take and blend and pull the right hair samples and then begin to hackle it. If you take a look at the hackle here, she is hitting this, twisting this to blend and homogenize the colors together so that when they put it against the test, it starts to match the hair exactly with its highlights, its lowlights, its natural trends. Much of the hair, almost 25% or more, is lost because hair grows at a different length as we age in our hair processes. So they have to take out everything that is not the final order of the length desired. Now you've gone through with me all of the science, the laboratory, all the things it took to get to this point. That's over 2 weeks of processing from the beginning of the order. But now the art form becomes the process. They inject one hair at a time in the pattern. And I want you to see something. This pattern has been designed at the clinic of where the crown and how the hair and the parting and the break will take place. It's a complete mapping of the process of your growing hair. Every hair going in there at the right angle, at the right direction. Why does it take so long to make something of this quality? You're looking at not only the science, but the art form that it takes to produce a natural replicated second layer of skin and a beautiful flowing head of hair. Now the special moment has come. The finished product is now ready to be combed through for final inspection and to check whether or not it meets all the standards that are necessary. That is beautiful, mm-hmm. Huh? You now have Bella Capella, which is beautiful hair. Take a real close look at this. If she wants a part, she can have a part. Oh, look at that bang. I love that. Look at that. Just falling across the front of her face, huh? Yes. Beautiful. That's a beautiful head of hair.
The CNC prosthesis is ready to be applied in an authorized clinic with a secure and hypoallergenic fixing agent. Clients can now perform all physical activities with confidence. CNC allows total freedom.
Now you've seen from the beginning to the end what it takes to create the most beautiful head of hair in and behind the scenes of the Cesare Ragazzi company in Bologna, Italy. I hope you've enjoyed this because there's more to come.
The answers to your hair loss concerns won't end here. The conversation continues with more experts and solutions to your questions on hairlosssolutions.tv.
And I'd love to hear from you. Send me a message with any of your questions and concerns in the Ask Jeffrey section of our website. You can also subscribe to us on YouTube at Hair Loss Solutions TV.
Thank you for watching this episode of Hair Loss Solutions TV.
And remember, beauty begins within.